What is a blockchain white paper and why is it useful? White papers are a must-read for everyone interested in the blockchain area, whether as an investor, a business person, or developer. Each week, a new blockchain or cryptocurrency white paper is published, claiming that new technology would revolutionize the sector. As a result, white papers have become a necessary component of launching a new blockchain enterprise on cryptocurrency. Investors, businessmen, and developers expect to see a paper that describes what problems the project solves and how it does so. Consequently, learning what is a white paper, how to read a white paper, and why it is so useful is a critical task for anyone getting involved in crypto. That is why this video will answer these exact questions. Let's dive right in. What is a blockchain white paper? A white paper is a formal document that explains the project's goal and technology. White papers for blockchain projects may be seen as a manifesto for the project, and they usually include thorough technical explanations and a roadmap for the future to persuade potential investors of its worth. They frequently use statistics, infographics, and facts to persuade potential investors to purchase the cryptocurrency. Bitcoin, a peer-to-peer electronic cash system written by Satoshi Nakamoto in 2008, is certainly one of the most well-known cryptocurrency white pages. The Bitcoin white paper proposes the following: a peer-to-peer P2P system for payments across an online network, removing third parties and replacing them with verification decentralization. Transactions would be irreversible. A P2P distributed timestamp server. This would generate mathematical proof of an order of different transactions. What is the importance of blockchain white papers? To understand the vision and purpose of the blockchain project. Given the complexity of blockchain technology, white papers are one of the most effective ways for developers to explain the value to their initiatives. White papers are required for new initiatives, particularly those wishing to make an initial coin offering, ICO, since they may be used to describe new technology, solutions, or other current information that isn't generally available. The Bitcoin BTC white paper, for example, includes an overview of Satoshi Nakamoto's vision for the project, as well as a full history and explanation of proof of work and incentive systems. Provide trustworthiness of the blockchain project to investors. White papers are also an essential element of potential investors' due diligence and should be regarded as a mandatory reading before investing in a project. White papers that are well written and full might reflect the project's team experience or reliability, but incomplete white pages may be a red signal. How to read white papers? It should be noted that not all white papers are created equal, and depending on the project, some may expect a certain level of comprehension from the readers. Most decentralized finance, DeFi projects, will only give rudimentary information on how other projects interact with their own, especially those that take advantage of the Ethereum F network's composability. The majority of white papers are written in highly technical language with detailed description and illustrations of the technology being discussed. Investors may need to read many white papers to get a complete picture of how different initiatives measure up against one another. For example, before understanding the inner workings of stablecoins like Tether, USDT, and DAI, one must first comprehend the ERC-20 standard. Other sorts of blockchain initiatives, such as non-fungible tokens, NFTs, require considerably fewer white papers because they are collected commodities distinguished primarily by design and aesthetics rather than by technology or concept. Here are the 8 considerations when reading a white paper. White papers should be read and studied critically, since they are ultimately tools used to market the value of a specific token or solution to potential investors. Prospective investors should think about if the white paper's content makes sense and compare it to publications, analysis options, similar ventures, and other sources of information. Keep the following points in mind when reading a white paper. What problem does the project solve? The white paper should provide a clear overview of the challenges the project is attempting to tackle, the substance of its objectives, and its long-term vision. While the surge in interest in blockchain technology has paved the way for new applications, many of them have dubious applicability. Prospective investors should consider if the project's vision is capable of addressing the challenges stated in the white paper, as this will form the foundation for the project's intrinsic worth. For example, Ethereum was the first project to use the Ethereum Virtual Machine, EVM, to unlock smart contracts, solving Bitcoin's lack of programmability. In the same vein, rising gas prices caused by congestion on the Ethereum network has spurred on a wide range of scalability-orientated projects, such as Solana, Sol, Zaliqua, Zul, and Polkadot, Dot. How does the project function? Prospective investors should study the white paper's technology and concepts, as well as how each component interacts with one another on the blockchain. YEARN Finance, YFI, and other DeFi initiatives should be able to properly describe how liquidity is delivered to the protocol and how returns are earned. Utility token initiatives such as Filecoin, FIL, on the other hand, should outline their specialized use case, initiative mechanisms, and how they plan to disrupt established solutions. Prospective investors can better detect potential rivals and the project's unique value position by gaining a comprehensive grasp of the project's functionality. Why is the project on the blockchain? Certain initiatives might just be seeking to mimic current products or solutions on the blockchain to profit from market interests or, worse, the absence of regulation. White papers that don't properly outline a use case or a rationale why the project benefits from blockchain technology might suggest a lack of competence or even credibility on part of the team. Private tokens like Monero, XMR, and Pirate Chain, ARRR, are examples of initiatives that must exist on a blockchain because they leverage cryptographic technology to provide greater privacy than standard banking and digital finance solutions. This is primarily a consideration for utility tokens, as DeFi decentralized apps, DApps, and decentralized exchanges, DEXs, by their nature, would not be able to exist outside of the blockchain. What is the tokenomics of the project? Because most crypto projects include a token, the white paper should provide details on the maximum supply, inflation rate, and how the token is mined. This section should also include a broad explanation of how fees are computed, as well as the procedures through which different parties are rewarded for contributing resources to the network. Because the value obtained through governance and other utility tokens differ, prospective investors should analyze the planned function of the token. Because the REN token is solely utilized for dark node collateralization, the project's real utility will have less of an impact on the token's price. What are the project's finances? White papers should include a section that explains things like pre-mining, pre-sales, and the overall supply owned by team members. In the case of a pre-sale or an initial coin offering, ICO, this section should include explaining how the cash received will be utilized to support the project. Prospective investors can avoid risky initiatives by determining if the project has appropriate finance or if the project team controls a disproportionate chunk of the token's supply. Is the project run by a credible team? Consider the project's staff and advisors' backgrounds, previous experience, and crypto knowledge. Is the crew currently working on any other crypto projects, and if so, are they still active? Is the majority of the staff composed of blockchain professionals or marketers? While the fact that investors cannot assess the credibility of anonymous teams does not always suggest that the project is not trustworthy, it should be considered a risk factor. In the case of a failed project or fraud, which is a regular aspect of DeFi rug pulls, anonymous teams are likewise significantly less liable. How is the project governed? White papers should also define how the project is administered, whether certainly by a team or decentralized autonomously through governance tokens and a decentralized autonomous organization, DAO. While both models have their merits, the amount of control the team has over the project should be considered. Projects that purport to be considerably more decentralized than they are should be avoided by potential investors. Does the white paper have any substance? Ascertaining if a white paper provides relevant and functional materials goes a long ways towards determining a white paper's reliability. A white paper that is full of advertising jargon, buzzwords, or generally lacks substance might be a red flag for the project to which it is related. White papers for meme currencies, like SafeMoon and Shiba Inu, SHIB, are particularly noteworthy. Prospective investors could ensure that they are familiar with the underlying technology and that the project's value proposition is not only based on speculation. The bottom line is that, while white pages' technical language and complexity might make them difficult to understand, focusing on and critically examining the fundamental principles can yield a wealth of information about a project. Credible teams should be able to lay out the problems they want to tackle, as well as a clear set of blockchain solutions to solve them, a transparent description of the project's tokenomics, and a breakdown of how funds will be spent. It's worth noting that white papers often outline a project's vision and ambitions throughout its early stages. While the core technology tends to stay the same, other aspects of the project, such as tokenomics, team members, and the overall vision, might change over time and may not be represented in the white paper. Other sources of information for potential investors include the project's official website and news feed, as well as crypto news sites and centralized exchange, CEX, listings. Many newer crypto projects rely on foundations of well-known projects like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Tether for their functioning. As a result, their white papers can give potential investors a better knowledge of key crypto concepts like stablecoins, proof of work, staking, and more. While white papers aren't the be-all and end-all of a blockchain project, reading them may assist ground an investment choice and provide a strong framework for future decision-making.